First day of school in Brevard County, but three schools remain closed as part of budget cuts. WESH 2's Ricky Klaus visited one of the campuses taking in transferred students.
Hundreds of children are pouring into Oak Park Elementary School in Titusville on this first day of school, including about 125 thanks to redistricting.
Good morning, everybody.
Principal Ron Dedman says it's caused some growing pains. Drop-off was very congested.
Double the doors and to the left, okay?
Breakfast and lunch scheduling will be a juggling act.
We have some students in the district who attended Riverview 2 years ago. Those same students attended Southlake last year, and for the third year, they're attending Oak Park. So that's difficult on families, and we feel for them.
Some parents are angry over the change. They sued the school district last year to keep three schools open, Gardendale and Southlake Elementary Schools and Clear Lake Middle. Parents like Stacy DeJesus say they just want what's best for the kids.
I just hope everybody can get the same education that they should get, because I'm afraid of overcrowding. So as long as the class sizes can stay nice and they can get the education that they deserve, then that's all I want.
Oak Park administrators plan to comply with all class size rules.
The staff here says they will welcome all students no matter where they came from and hopefully make them feel at home. Reporting in Titusville, Ricky Klaus, WESH 2 News.